Hudson Valley High School's 2011 Junior Varsity Football as we proudly welcome the Crusaders of Pitch McDevitt for tonight's game with the Eagles of Cumberland Valley. Jake Minnick, head coach of the Crusaders, Cumberland Valley coaching staff, head coach Levi Mumo, assistants Greg Williams, Mike Cesarano, and Justin Mattis. PIAA officials assigned tonight's game, your referees Tom Dunleavy, umpire will be John Buchenauer, head linesman Ty Crispin, line judge Tom Daniels. Cumberland Valley has won the toss. They've deferred their choice to the beginning of the second half. Bishop McDevitt will be receiving to begin the game. Cumberland Valley. Number 18 to meet you, Walker, on the return. He's brought down by Cumberland Valley and 10. Sheldon Snell takes it up the middle. Incomplete. Tim Spinelli was also in on that last tackle. Handoff goes to number 28, Jacob Quishon. Quishon gains into Cumberland Valley territory, marking at the 47. First and 10, Bishop McDevitt. Pass from number 14, Meshach Mwanji, complete to number 1. Pass complete to our line, first and 10 Crusaders. Incomplete, broken up by the Eagles, 81, Greg Schreffler. It is now 3rd and 8. play pass broken up by the Eagles 23. Connor up the grab. It'll be 4th and 8. Down Bishop McDevitt. Meshock Mwangi pass. Extra point attempted, blocked by Cumberland Valley's 23. Tyler up to graph. 7:25 remains in the first quarter. Bishop McDevitt 6. Number 81, Marco Navarro 2, kickoff. Deep to receive, Delron Simmons. And Tyler up to grab. Encroachment penalty against the Crusaders. Bishop McDevitt will now kick off from the 35. Pass falls incomplete. Broken up by number 31, Tommy Smythe. To number 45, Bryce Weiss, attacked by number 19, Lance Dean. Cumberland Valley, number 23, Tyler up to grab, 53 yards, 40 Eagle touchdown. Christian Harrell with the hole. Extra point, up and good by Zach Jones. Number 1, Javonte Elam on the return. Greg Schreffler on the tackle at the 3rd. Correction, Coach McDevitt will attempt a two-point conversion. Two-point conversion nullified on the play by the Eagles, number 42, Tim Spinelli. Yard penalty for roughing the quarterback. Assessed against Cumberland Valley. Nate Monroe to kick off. Number 8, Del Ron Simmons on the return for Cumberland Valley. He's brought down by number 18, Amici Walker. Against the Crusaders remains first.
Touchdown, Eagles, go fight with TWCHGOWN. Touchdown, Eagles, go fight
with. Hand off to the fullback, 35, Tyler Heisey. Picks up a Cumberland Valley first down. Give us the number 45, Bryce Weiss. The tackle. Second and 4 Eagles. Fullback Connor Heisey up the middle for Cumberland Valley, brought down by 26 Nate Monroe. Gain is into Crusader territory to the third. For the Eagles. Fits to number 45, Bryce Weiss. That tackle to number 48, Skylar Amerine. Graph on the carry, met by number 35, Matt Kennedy. Loss of 4 will be second and 14. Incomplete pass will make it third and 14. Oh. Knights Weiss with the ball.
We got to beat the Eagles! We got
to just short of the 20-yard line, 4th and 8 Eagles.
We got to beat the Eagles! We got to beat the Eagles!
Interception. Hand off to 26, Nate Monroe. Eagle defense led by number 35, Tyler Heisey. Incomplete pass. Defensive play, cover the valley. Number 10, Tyler Kuhn. Incomplete pass. It is now 4th and 9. Nate Monroe to punt. Block punt. Eagles number 4, Ryan McGuire, along with 81, Greg Schreffler on the block. The ball's at the 6-yard. Chris Galbraith on the quarterback keep. Loss on the play back to the 8-yard line, 2nd and goal. Tyler Heisey takes it up the middle for Cumberland Valley inside the 5, mark it inside the 3. 3rd and goal. Against Bishop McDevitt for encroachment, will be penalized half the distance to the goal line. Down Cumberland Valley, Tyler Heisey, 2 yards, 40 Eagle touchdown. Chris Harrell with the hole. Extra point. Up, touchdown run by Tyler Heisey. Extra point added by Zach Joyce. Zach Joyce to kick off. Cumberland Valley to kick off from 8:35. Gibson on a return. Tackle by number 45, Bryce Weiss, along with number 80, Chris Barber, Crusaders. Two-point conversion good on the quarterback touchdown, a 70-yard touchdown pass. Luongi complete to Gibson. Nate Monroe kicking off. Number 83, Logan Short on a return. He's tackled by number 8, Austin Anderson. Potter up the graph on that carry. Porter Miller on 14. Chris Galbraith passed for a first and 10 Eagles. Pitch to number 23, Tyler Updegraffer around the right side. Tim Spinelli on gain of 4 and 2nd and 6. Touchdown Cumberland Valley. Chris Coverin pass complete to Tyler Updegraff, 27 yards and an Eagle. Tyler Heisey with the snap. Chris Harrell with the hold. Extra point added by Zach Joyce making the score. Cumberland Valley 21, Bishop McDevitt 20. Tyrone Gibson on a return brought down by Cumberland Valley. Benelli, 83 Logan Short on the tackle. Ball just across the 30-yard line. Gain of 4 at 2nd and 6. Sheldon's now on the carry. Tim's Benelli on the tackle. Quarterback number 11, Nick Marsilio on the keep. Tackle by number 4, Ryan McGuire. Gain good to the 30. Penalty against Bishop McDevitt. Delay of game will be a 5-yard penalty, making it 1st and 15. And off the 28, Quishon Jenkins. Eagle defense 35, Tyler Heisen 84, Zach Roller. 2nd and 13 for McDevitt. It is now 3rd and 6. Sack on the play by the Eagles, number 81, Greg Schreffler. 13. Nate Monroe to punt. On the counter crisscross carry. Run out of bounds by number 30. 1st and goal, Eagles. Hawk, hawk! Pitch to number 45, Bryce Weiss. He's brought down by 87, Mike Line. Second and goal. Heisey up the middle, met by 71, William James, and number 40, Jake Phillips. Mark it inside the six, third and goal. With the ball, stopped by number 56, Jordan Mosley. It is now fourth and goal. Chris Galbraith pass complete. Tyler Heisey with the snap. Chris Harrell with the hold. Extra point added by that touchdown pass. Chris Galbraith pass complete to Bryce Weiss. Zach Joyce with the point after. Zach Joyce kicking off. Nick Marsilio pass complete to Tyrone Gibson. Tackled by Tyler Updegraff for Cumberland Valley. Second and three. Nick Marsilio elects to run with the ball, run out of bounds by Ryan McGuire. Falls incomplete. Tyler Kuhn on the coverage for the Eagles. 1:01 remains, first half. Over the middle, incomplete. Chris Barber on the coverage. It is now third and 10. Pass falls incomplete. It is now fourth down. Tyler up to Graff on the return. Number 16, Ian Green on the stop. Pass complete to 42, Tim Spinelli. Brought down by 30. Pass falls incomplete. Chris Galbraith pulls it down and runs with the ball inside the 40. Tim Spinelli on the carry, met at the line of scrimmage by 56, Jordan Mosley. Timeout. Cumberland Valley stop. Jordan.
Come on, oh boy.
Set to begin the second half, kicking off will be Nate Monroe for the Crusaders. Logan Short on the return. Over the middle, incomplete, broken up by Tommy Smite. Connor off the ground on the carry, initial hit by number 26, Nate Monroe. Third and five, Eagles. Bryce Weiss on a carry, tacked by 47, Porter Miller. Ryan McGuire, two punts, four covered and down. First 10-10 Crusaders. Number 29, Greg Ernest Payne. The saving tackle by number 23, Tyler Updegraff. Touchdown, Crusaders. Number 32, Sheldon Snell. Two-point conversion is good. Meshack Mwangi pass to number 18, Amici Walker, making the score. Touchdown, a 20-yard touchdown run by Sheldon Snell. Nate Monroe to kick off. Tip Spinelli on the return. Brought down by number 26, Nate Monroe. Met by number 71, William James, for the Crusaders. Pass over the middle, falls incomplete. Fourth down, Cumberland Valley. Go! B.T. Walker on the return. Tyner Kuhn on the stop, along with Tyler Heisey. Sheldon Stell with the ball for the Crusaders. 17, Travis Gehr on the tackle. Game good out and up. Sheldon Stell again on the carry. Tripped up at the 43-yard line, gain of 2 at 2nd and 8. Pass over the middle, incomplete. 3rd down, Bishop McDevitt. Incomplete, is now 4th down. Punt rolls dead at the 26-yard line. Incomplete, the pressure by number 8, Austin Anderson, will make it 3rd and 9. Amici Walker on the returning tackle by the Eagles, number 41, Brady Morris. Return out of... Thank you. 32, Sheldon Snell. Brady Morris with the tackle for Cumberland Valley. Gain good out just across. Rayshon Jenkins on that carry. Tackled by Delron Simmons. Gain is into Cumberland Valley territory. It's at the 43-yard line.
Come on, D-line, low! Sheldon Snell picks up a McDevitt first down. Tackled by number 81, Greg Treffer. Intercepted by Cumberland Valley. Number 8, Delrell Simmons with the interception. Interception. Loose for Cumberland Valley. Saving tackle made by 83. 40-yard line in McDevitt territory. Tyler Optograph with the ball for Cumberland Valley. With the tackle, gained good to the 32-yard line. We'll make it second and two. Tyler Heisey up the middle. Brought down by number 63, Corey Booth. Cumberland Valley 28, Bishop McDevitt 28. It'll be third and one for the Eagles beginning the fourth quarter. By Tyler Heisey, picks up a Cumberland Valley first down. Attacked by number 40, Jake Phillips. Tyler Optograph with the ball for Cumberland Valley. Met by McDevitt, Jordan Mosley. No gain, it's second and 10. Chris Galbraith on the quarterback keep. He's tackled by Nate Monroe, 12-yard line. Tyler Heisey with the ball. McDevitt's number 63, Corey Booth with the tackle. Touchdown, Cumberland Valley. Tyler Heisey with the snap. Christian Harrell with the hold. Extra point is added by Zach Joyce. 7:17 remains. Cumberland Valley 35, Bishop McDevitt. Thank you.
Zach Joyce to kick off. Bishop McDevitt. Sheldon Snell, met by the Eagles, number 74, Zach Huffine. Bryce Weiss on a carry. Porter Miller also went on the tackle. Kim Spinelli with the ball for Cumberland Valley. Tackled by number 60. Hand off to number 40. Pass falls incomplete, broken up by Lance Dean. Screen pass incomplete. Falls incomplete. Bishop McDevitt will take over on down. Lateral pass to Ian Green, met by number 10, Tyler Kuhn for the Eagles. Let's go.
They shot.
Sheldon Snell on the carry. Bryce Weiss. Jack Moange on the quarterback sneak picks up a Crusader first down. Incomplete pass will bring up second and 10. Lateral pass complete to Sheldon Snell. He's tackled for loss by 81, Greg Schreffler. Interception, Cumberland Valley. 35, Tyler Heisey with the pick for the Eagles. Cumberland Valley will take over first and 10 with 2:03 remaining. 10 Eagles. Bryce White with the ball for Cumberland Valley. 54 miles Webb on the tackle, gain out of 7. It'll be 2nd and 3. Hotter off the graph with the ball. Miles Webb again on the tackle for the Crusaders. Handoff to Tyler Heisey, brought down by number 63, Corey Booth. Score. Cumberland Valley 35, Bishop McDevitt 28. Great job, gentlemen.